Hey everyone, good morning, good evening, good afternoon. Today I'll be talking about the Android top 16 apps. Listen guys, there are thousands of applications out there and a lot of them are really good, but at the end of the day you're gonna settle with some. From my experience after experimenting with really literally thousands of applications, I found out that the ones I'm reviewing today are the most stable, and they take the least amount of memory, which is very valuable for the smartphones. Not in any particular order, these are some of the utilities that you will definitely need with your iPhone or Android phone and your smartphones. These are essentials. You install these before you install anything else, because they will make the system stable, they will clean it, and they will make sure that you run it smoothly. I could have done the top 30 utilities, would have been good as well, but just to make it short, to get to the bottom line, 16 is more than enough for now. I may add some more in the future. Wi-Fi lock is an application that you use to lock your Wi-Fi. One click will disable it, another click will enable it. What does that mean? What it means is it locks it so it won't so you won't keep losing connections. You know, without it you may keep losing connections. You may not, but in my case I always keep losing the Wi-Fi connection, therefore I needed something like this. It's good. You turn on the phone, boom, the Wi-Fi is on. Okay. Second application is called Easy Installer. This one would scan, the system would scan the SD card for any applications that need to be installed. This is a very stable, fast. It also offers a selection. So you select 20 and you install them versus one at a time. I'm not going to go into it because I'm going to start scanning and it's going to take a bit of time. Memory booster, it scans the system for any free memory, any memory that available, and it frees it for you. Just one button does it. Right now the available memory is 43, so if I click it, it just read, well, almost four megs of RAM, better than nothing. It runs in the background and it's a really good program. My backup, this one will back up all your system, including the system files and everything else in between. So this is the main menu. Okay, yes. So you enter the passwords and stuff like that. It will back it up, restore it. You can manage it. You can view what and what not to back up. It's really good. There's also another program out there. I can't recall the name right now. It has a yellow icon. I really forgot it. That was good as well. History eraser. That's what it does, actually. It erase, select what you need to erase, and this will free a lot of files that's been used by the various programs. Okay, Clear Master does almost the same thing. Also, you can select it. System App Remover. This one will allow you to remove the system apps, the bloatware, and so on and so forth. So if you're worried about bloatware applications, boot up applications that you may not need, this is the application for you. Now it's loading through all the applications and it would give me the options to move, remove, keep, whatever. advanced task killer. I'm sure everybody knows about this one. Excuse me. What it does is just kills applications to free more RAM and make the system a lot faster. Android Optimizer. This is one of my favorite. This is a 9 programs in one. It has a device scan for any errors. Quick setting to set it up. Speed up the system. Application manager, where you can install and uninstall. Program manager, same thing. Cache manager, file explorer, power saving, and device informations. It's really, really a must. This is a 9 application in one. It does not take a lot of memory. Next, we go to Smart App. You install this one, you create a password to protect and lock some of the applications that are essentials and important to you. AntGuard, what it does, it blocks all the ads. It has 3 different levels, and it blocks all the ads that are unwanted. So, no one likes the ads, so, unless you enjoy the ads, but this one will block them. It's really good. Send to SD would send all the files automatically to SD versus being stored in the internal storage. Smart bar, let me just click it and it will give you an idea. End all tasks. Show recent app, show favorite apps, application manager, task manager, quick setting, smart bar setting, help. Okay, so many programs in one. Fast reboot, what it does is just, I'm going to press it, reboot now. It reboots the system very, very, very fast. You don't have to do, that's it. All the applications, programs will be rebooted in no time. It refreshes the system as if you rebooted it in a matter of seconds. Free memory, very similar to the one prior to it. What it does is it just frees free memory. Free memory, but it has a lot more extras. Okay. This is the setting, the processing, the process that are running right now. You can manage it, and it has also the services. More advanced in a way. The free memory has a lot more features than the previous program, which was the ClearMaster. Okay, Android Assistant, a very cool program that you can tweak. All right, the Android, and it has a lot of tools. It has a quick boost button to boost the system. It also shows you the battery info. Also, it has a startup manager to allow which application to boot or to prevent it from booting with the system. Batch uninstall. You install a bunch of files at once. Okay. Save battery setting, cache cleaner, so it has a lot of programs in one tiny application. So most of these applications has multiple uses. There are many programs in one. These are essentials for my own use, and I'm sure you will find it very useful as well. Thank you so much. Next, I'll be doing the top 16 games, essential tools, top 16 widgets. Oh, just stay with me. Please add me to your list. Subscribe to my channel. We will be drawing, having a drawing to win an Android device and a Seiko watch. I sure hope that everybody wins. And thank you so much for supporting the channel. I really appreciate it. You have a great one, guys.